If you or someone you know is looking for a job right now, or maybe in your current job, you're not happy, put your hand down right now. David Mosher is here from Eagle Gate College, and actually a big job fair coming up this Thursday. Hi, David.
Hi.
What companies are going to be at this job fair?
We have a number of great companies. Weber County, Davis County, Salt Lake County, all of those counties are bringing in employers. Xerox.
U.S. Army. Mm-hmm. You've got some incredible brands that are going to be there. When people are coming along to the fair, we were asking you before, can you possibly be interviewed whilst you're there?
Yes. The people that come are able to shake hands, start a conversation. That's the great thing about a career fair like this, is you're not searching for jobs online, you're face-to-face with someone.
Should you bring a resume, or should you be ready to fill out information while you're there at the booth?
It's a good question. I would recommend that people be prepared with both.
Well, I think it's best to dress to impress.
Absolutely.
Because you are originally going to be meeting your future employer.
You say that, but what do you mean by that? Should guys be in a suit? What should women wear?
I think with guys, and you know, to tell me if I'm wrong, you don't have to wear a suit to dress to impress. Polish your shoes. Wear a nice pair of jeans if need be, a nice polo shirt, yes?
David, what do you think?
I think you come ready to take a job.
Exactly.
Expect to be hired.
Don't come in your pajamas.
Right.
Your pajamas.
Absolutely.
No, I don't.
Your flip-flops or your slippers.
But when you're meeting like Marriott Vacation Club or Xerox or Teleperformance or Convergys, you want to look like you could work.
Or the Army.
You could work at one of those businesses. It's going from 4 to 7. It's on Thursday again, February 6th. It's located at the Davis Convention Center. If you're wondering where that is, it's between Layton Hills Mall and Target. It's free to just walk in and meet all of these employers, possible employers for people out there.
Right.
Eagle Gate puts this on, and we should remind people what you guys specialize in.
Well, our focus is really to connect our students with the employers. So an event just like this is a great venue to be able to be doing that.
And this isn't just for the students. This is for anyone out there that is looking for a job, or maybe, like Nisha and I, you're happy with your job, but wouldn't mind a part-time one.
You do not have the time for a part-time job.
But you can go along.
Excited.
Anyone can go along.
Well, he's excited, and you should be excited about this, too, because now's a great time to find something you are passionate about. Eagle Gate, that's the information on their website. They're talking about the career fair there. But also, hey, go back to school there and find a new career that you love. Go to our website, and we'll link you to all that information for utah.com. Thank you, David.
Good job, David.
Thanks for having me.
Putting it on.
Back to you, Emily and Glenn.
Thanks so much,
you
guys.
You.